Hey, it's Clay, and this will be a video chart on ticker symbol MGEN. We will take a look at the 30-minute time frame. If you're not sure what I mean by 30-minute, I do offer an explanation video at that link. So if you go there, I'll explain in detail. Well, I've done this analysis several times this week, but I will say that at this point, from a presentation standpoint, somewhat of a tricky chart to talk about because there's a lot of perspective that goes into it. What do I mean by that? Well, if you were some sort of day trader, scalper, flipper, whatever you want to call yourself, and you bought somewhere around there, maybe you bought right there, and your plan was to buy and sell within 20 minutes, well, then yeah, from that point of view, the chart looks pretty rough. Now, if you care about the big picture of things, I get it. From the highs, there's been a bigger pullback here. But from the grand scheme of it all, the price does still have plenty of opportunity to chip away and build a higher base. And that's how long-term uptrends are constructed, just higher lows being put in over extended periods of time. And that's also going to be the viewpoint that I talk about things from. So if I sound crazy calling something bullish, my guess would be you probably had more of a day trading type mentality going into the trade. Now, to better illustrate this, and I'm not saying this is what's actually going to happen, but let's say that the price pulls back some more and goes down here to the $1.55 mark. Again, not saying this will occur, but just for example's sake, so price comes down here to $1.55, behaves like that, and then begins to work its way back upwards. Now, emphasis here on big picture. From the big picture perspective, what would you have? Well, you'd have a set of lows right here. You'd have lows right here. You'd have those lows down there, and actually you'd have even some slightly lower lows. But this will do enough to emphasize the point. So if you envision each of these as stair steps, what do you have from the big picture? Well, from the big picture, you'd still very clearly have stair steps making progress in the upwards direction. And that's the name of the game. That's what a truly strong move is going to do over time. It's going to make progress forward. And $1.55 represents that quote-unquote progress point. Again, I get it. If you're a day trader and you bought there or there, you don't care about these stair steps. But that's why I try to offer up a warning that I would be commenting from the bigger picture point of view. So sure, the price pulled back today. But stop and think about that word, today. As in one day, looking at multiple days as we're doing here, you can see the price still has an opportunity to chip away and build a higher base. So let's see if the bulls can get that job done or not next week. First off, thanks so much for watching the entire video. Real quick, before you go, I want to invite you to a live webinar, web class, training, workshop, online event, whatever you want to call it, but it will be me live revealing to you what I've discovered that has allowed me to transform myself from being an employee to being my own boss, including how I had only one losing day out of 73 days in total. I'm going to cover three keys that have helped me unlock profitable consistency within the markets. The first key is super weird, but in a productive type of way. The second key is super awesome because it quite literally is wired into our DNA as humans, making it very easy to use. But in a cruel way, this becomes a pitfall for many traders. I'll explain it all though, including how to avoid the pitfall that it creates for some. And yeah, the third key, when you hear it, sounds way too good to be true, but it's not, and I'll show you how it all works. Then at the end, I open it up for a question and answer session that is, again, totally live. Even if you can't make the live session, please still sign up as it will be recorded, and you can go back and watch the replay that I will send you. Click the image on the screen or click the link down in the description box so you can get the date and time and claim your spot, which I should note is limited due to the fact that this truly is a live event. If you have any questions, let me know. If not, I'll be seeing you soon.